on Kauai, a person is without a home after a fire broke out in Wailua. It happened around 9 o'clock last night on Kihei Road. Firefighters stayed throughout the night to put out any flare-ups. The fire was fully put out this morning. Officials say the structure is considered a total loss, with damage estimated at $893,000. The cause of the fire is undetermined due to extensive damage. No injuries were reported.